7-year-old is recovering at the hospital after being mauled by 5 dogs.
Her family says she was wandering into the home of a friend and was attacked. WESH 2's Amanda Ober live outside the hospital. And Amanda, any news on what may have actually provoked this attack?
Martha, according to a written report that we received from Animal Control, a member of the family that owns these dogs did admit that the dogs are known to behave aggressively towards strangers. That's why they're typically kept locked up inside the house. But it was a neighbor child who innocently wandered inside the home last night who was attacked. It was inside this mobile home in Taft that a 7-year-old girl was mauled by 5 dogs Tuesday night. Sandra Thomas and her daughter-in-law are 2 of several family members who own the lab mixes. They include a female and her 4 10-month-old puppies. Thomas says she was in the back of the house when she heard a child scream and came out to see the dogs attacking the girl.
I tried to cover her up. I don't know why, but that was
your instinct.
My instinct. Cover her up.
Thomas says she covered the little girl with her body while her son-in-law fought the dogs off. He was also bitten. The victim had been playing in the neighborhood when, unknown to any of the grown-ups, she followed Thomas's 4-year-old granddaughter inside the house. According to the report from Animal Control, the dogs were known to be aggressive to strangers. There is a beware of dogs sign outside as well as an enclosed cage. But Thomas and her daughter-in-law claim they've never seen the dogs act aggressive. Had the dogs been trained to go after strangers?
No, ma'am.
They have not been trained like that.
Not at all.
Just they're still puppies and they just don't know any better, I guess.
The little girl is recovering from surgery at Arnold Palmer Hospital. A family friend described her wounds.
She was tore up. She had a 4-inch gash under her armpit and she had bites from head to toe.
Now, the hospital did just confirm for me that the little girl is named Kayla Deering and that she is here in stable condition tonight. As for those 5 dogs, they were surrendered by the owners. They have already been euthanized by Animal Control. Animal Control says it didn't wait for a quarantine because the dogs did not have current rabies vaccinations, and they want to be able to let the little girl's family know as soon as possible whether or not the dogs were positive for rabies. Live in Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.